Hi guys, big mistakes a small new YouTuber is making. So I'm just going to give you my top 10 because I've only been in it for a couple months. So I'm going to give you my top 10 that I'm doing. So my first one is intros. Stop with all the, welcome to the channel, all the pictures, all the transitions, the elements, stuff like that. And just get right into number one like I'm going to do now, intros. So cut off all the intros, get rid of them, never mind saying welcome, just go with it. Remember, the first 20 to 30 seconds is where you draw them in. Go from there and just go right into it. Never mind the flash. Number two, talking. Comfortable with the camera. Flow a little bit. The wife says I gotta smile. So I gotta smile more while I'm doing my videos and just relax and get them done and just chill out and have fun with it. That's what we gotta do for number two. Okay, I'd say for number three is editing. You gotta get better at this. You gotta get better with the, suitable audio. You can't have your audio above your voice. I think this is like 40-50% of your video, how you edit it. So you really gotta watch your levels in what you're doing. Get better. Keep doing trial ones, keep doing trial videos like this. Hey, this is my third time doing this clip right here. So you always gotta get better at it. Slice it, edit it, make sure it flows better. Spend some time in this field because it's what makes or breaks your video. So get into this and then just go right back into, number four is storyline. So remember what you're trying to do here. This is my top 10, small YouTuber mistakes. So have your content down, write out a script, do some bullet points. Just remember what you're doing here, sure you can go away from the scene for a minute, or the clip and talk about something else, but then come right back to it. So, remember to have fun with it too, right? So remember your storyline, what you're talking about, what you're trying to put out. So always be consistent with that feel. And it's just write on the script, write on all your bullet points, 1 to 10. And then go over them before you video. So that's it for number four. All right, so I think for number five is thumbnails. This is where I spend a lot of time on. I mean, besides your title and your content, remember thumbnails. Research tells me that 1.2 seconds people scan each thumbnail. So they're looking for a good one to click on, and yours better be well done, because theirs is, because they're the big dogs, you're the little dog. So you better know how to do this, spend time on it, do what I do. I'll spend 2-3 hours on it, going back and forth. I'll look at other thumbnails, then I'll take a break, come back the next day so I'm refreshed and I thought about it. Maybe I should put this in and this in. Look at them, but don't copy them. Be original. So, look at a lot of them is what I say, and then build it and just take your time at it. Spend time on your thumbnails because it's very important. It's the first thing people see on your video. Is that going to draw them in? No, that don't look good. That looks, really bad. So look around, do your research, take your time at it. And number six, content. It goes right into that. Your title, your content, your thumbnails. Content, remember, do all your research. What am I going to do a video on next? Well, find the trends. Go to TikTok or Facebook, Instagram. Look around, all on YouTube, of course. Look around and find out what you're going to do next. But stay in your niche. That's what I'm doing. I'm just trying to help YouTubers, but I'm young myself on it, so I'm just a new YouTuber, and I'm, have grown pains and making my mistakes too, and that's what I'm sharing with you guys. So content is really what I do a lot of research on. I take a week and just go through and watch other videos. I try to figure out what the trends are. If I can beat a trend, that's great. That's a win-win for everyone on that one. So content, focus on that. Make no mistakes. It's one of the big ones. So I'd say for number seven, end screens. Remember, you have to do end screens. It lets them go to another video. When you go like that, hey, watch my next video. That's what you want. But then I did a little research on my last video. I put two end screens up, and the research says that people have brain freeze, and then they'll just click off because they don't know which one to choose. So I'm going from here on out, just one and one only, and I'm gonna watch that and see how that goes. I did the research on it, so it's pretty good. So it leads into more likes, it leads into more subscribers. So, and people can just binge watch your videos too. So do that. I just do one. Now you can do what you want, but I'm just going with one, and then I'm gonna watch my analytics and see how that goes. Now, number eight, great videos. Of course, you gotta have a great video. So after your thumbnails, your contents, I think you got a good title down. Do the research. You got all that down. Put it all together and make sure it's a good video, because this is what counts right here. You can't put it out unless you think it is. So start slicing and cutting and make sure it is. Go over and over. Ask your friends, ask your wife. And you know, she always says smile more. So you need to smile more. So make sure your videos are really good. Spend some time in this field. Ask some questions. Look at other videos. Make sure that it's good. People want to watch good videos, and they want to be drawn in. So just make sure you do your research in that area. And that is number eight. Let's go to number nine. All right, subtitles is what I put in my videos. Put them in, find them, put them in. It goes to a larger and wider audience. It goes to the deaf, it goes to the hard of hearing. It's what the wife says I am. Or is it that I just don't listen to her? Maybe a little bit of both. And it, just in case you didn't hear what I said, you can rewind and go back, read the subtitle. And you know what that gives you? It gives you watch hours. It gives you more time on your watch hours, analytics. So go back, do that, and put in subtitles. There's all kinds of programs out there. And the main thing, make sure it is synced with your lips. There's nothing more annoying than watching, a video and reading the subtitles and saying, that's not going on his lips. And that's what you start focus on. Oh my God, I didn't even hear what he's saying, because that's what I'm focused on. So make sure everything syncs up and do subtitles. As you do the research, you'll see everybody else is doing that, and it's going to reach a broader audience. So I say go with that. Number 10, giving up. What is this word, giving up? It's going to take time. It's going to take many videos. It's going to take several months. Look at Mr. Beast. He even did 100 videos before he started gaining traction. And look at him go now. So it's going to take time. Don't give up. Keep putting the videos out week after week. You're going to get better and better. And that's what I'm doing. I'm going to try my best. I want to reach that, 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. That's my goal. My next one, of course, is the plaque. I already told you that, but I'm going to get that. So if you want, come on this journey with me and subscribe, hit the notification bell, and watch me rise to fame. And let's see, once I get monetized, this video is what I'm going to be doing next. So come on this journey with me. Thank you guys. I'll see you next time.